I thought it was fantastic. Gary Stager is someone I've followed for quite some time. He brings to the discussion a very holistic understanding of where technology fits in with schools. It's not just about the widgets and the devices, it's about the whole package and what you actually intend to get out of this whole education thing.
It's made me feel reinvigorated about what I already do. I've seen Gary speak before and it sort of planted a seed in my mind about what I wanted my makerspace at school to look like. And then seeing him again today has reinvigorated that energy that I've had and made me think about other things that I could also be doing within that makerspace to get kids really interested in being creative and learning.
Gary challenges us to rethink the way that we work with curriculum.
I really enjoyed him. He tells it like it is. I found it quite confronting actually, as he spoke through the problem that curriculum poses for educators, that it sometimes gets in the way of actually great education and good pedagogy.
It's already written that we should be working with kids to work through the creative process and work through that design process. So teachers don't need permission to do it. They've already been given permission through the curriculum.
But the biggest thing I got out of this today was that it's trying to get across to teachers the pedagogy behind their teaching and think about, it's not about the devices, it's not about the next, you know, everybody's sort of thinking about the coding and digital technologies. It's all these flash words or fancy words or the thing of the moment. It's not about all those individual things, it's about changing your ways of thinking and teaching.